Hello everyone, welcome back. Well, it's another beautiful day. It's Sunday. I thought it was supposed to rain today. I went out to the woods yesterday and brought back a bunch more rounds to be split up, so I'm going to do some splitting today since the weather's good. I guess rain's in the forecast for tonight and tomorrow. So I'm going to get this stuff split up before the rains come. I didn't do any filming yesterday out in the woods. It was not an easy day, to say the least. It's pretty wet out there, so I've been trying to find different ways around, and I had to bust some trails yesterday for the four-wheeler and the little trailer to haul the wood out, so I really didn't feel like filming, so I just got done cutting the grass here, so now we're going to do some wood splitting, so let's get to it.
Thank you.
So like I said, I did go out to the property yesterday. I took the camera with me, but by the time I found the area that I wanted to get into and the path that I'm needed to take to get in there and not get the four-wheeler stuck, I had to find some high ground, and I had to bust a whole new trail to get in there, which took me a little while. By that time, half the day was shot already, and I still hadn't gotten any wood out to the truck, and I just didn't feel like filming anymore after that. It kicked my butt for sure. So I figured I'd at least show you what I got yesterday. So I was out there pretty much the whole day. I didn't leave until got out there maybe around 10 and didn't leave until 5. You know, I was pretty much on the go the whole time, and by the time I got home that night, did the Charlie horses kick in. I got my exercise yesterday. But got a good trail going, and in the area that I'm cutting now, there's a lot of good wood in there, so I'll be able to get wood out of there easily now for probably, I don't know, three or four truckloads out of there, so I'm happy that it's done. So all the wood that I got yesterday, I'm starting in a new row. So after I get this stacked, I want to turn the camera off. Skies are darkening up, so I don't know. Rain could be coming any time now. So I'm just going to focus on getting this stuff split. I have that. All those rounds are in the back of the truck. And then I still got a bunch of rounds in the trailer yet that I need to get out. So I don't know if I'll get to that before the rain comes or not. So I appreciate y'all watching. I'll come back and show you what how much I got here in the new stack once if I can get it done before the rain comes. And if you're new to the channel and you're not subscribed and you like all things firewood, cutting, splitting, stacking, selling, a little bit of hunting and fishing in there. When we can't go fishing, we're prohibited from using boats right now per the governor. We can't go out fishing. We can fish from a dock, but we can't fish from our boats, which makes no sense at all. She has a lot of people mad at her right now. So I'm gonna keep on splitting, and we'll bring you back in later. All right, everybody, I'm done splitting. I didn't get to the ash that's in the trailer. I'll show you that here in a little bit, and I'll show you what all those rounds got me. So just hang on and let me get the camera pulled around. Starting to sprinkle a little bit now. So let me get the camera turned around here for you. So there's the ash I still got in the trailer. Not a lot there, so it's not really gonna make too much of a difference than what I already got split. And then this is what I got. I tell you, I worked really hard for that wood right there. So everybody take care of themselves. and we'll see you next time.